hand for the Commander-in-Chief. Hip, hip.
Hooray!
Hip, hip.
Hooray!
Hip, hip.
Hooray!
God save these United States. At this time, we wish to dismiss our new recruits and ask them to rejoin their families on the other side of the room. But be prepared, at the end of the demonstration, you will be asked to rejoin us on the field.
Gentlemen and ladies, when we enlisted ourselves for this cause of America, we were not good citizens. Untrained, untested citizen soldiers against a tyrant king and his legion of professional regulars and heartless foreign mercenaries. But now, we are proud to stand before you as soldiers in General Washington's army. By your leave, the men would like to show you the soldiers they have become by conducting a field training exercise. What say you, citizens of Williamsburg?
It is customary to slowly pass a troop the national standard or regimental colors along the rank and file of the assembled companies. This is done so the men may easily recognize the standard and follow it onto the field of battle. Take care to troop the colors,